Honda's Giant Killer is one of those cars that feels better every time you drive it. And with only 306 horsepower, it would be the least potent car at Best Driver's Car were it not for the always underpowered Mazda Miata. However, this Honda is a throwback to the great Hondas of yesteryear. It can be argued that the Civic Type R is the best Honda since the original NSX. The Type R's mechanical grip and sophisticated chassis allow it to embarrass many of the supercars that it was competing against. The Type R's steering, transmission, and seats are the best in the entire competition. It's no slouch either. 0 to 60 happens in 5 seconds flat. The quarter mile gets done in 13.7 seconds at 105.9 miles per hour. Does the Civic Type R have a weakness? Not really, especially against its peers. Of course, this is Best Driver's Car, and the poor little Honda has to go up against some incredibly big boys. Boys with fancy badges like Porsche, McLaren, and Lamborghini. But hey man, David slew Goliath. Perhaps the big wing Honda Civic Type R has a chance.